Average rate of change in the population from 2010 to 2000. Population function is given by few values. In the year 96, it was 2000, for example. In the year 2010, it was 5200. And you have two more given years and the population values. And we are looking for the population value in 2010 and 2000. So, formula says that is going to be population in 2000 minus population in 2010 over 2000 minus 2010. There is no mistake in here. You can go backward. You are asked about from 2010 to 2000, so you go backward. And it is okay that you go backward. Just use the formula correctly. This is your starting point and you finish here. Now, what is population in 2000? It is 5,000 people. What is population in 2010? It is here, 5,200. The bottom, 2,000 minus 2,010 will be negative 10. Now, what I have in the top? The top one will be negative 200. The bottom will be negative 10. So the result is 20. That means that average rate of change of the population function from 2010 to 2000 is 20.